is called the Downtown East Side. It's been a disaster for almost 100 years, and I've been looking at this probably for 35 years and even studied the area when I was in university as a criminologist. It's been a disaster. You can just see, this is actually way less people than is normally out here. It's probably half or less. We're in the middle of coronavirus. There's no social distancing going on here. This is a couple blocks on East Hastings. Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada is a port city. This has had drug addiction problem forever. This is really, really bad. And this is one of the problems. So we've had opium back in the days that became illegal. We had a huge heroin problem forever. We have an intravenous drug issue that goes back, probably goes back to the 50s, maybe even the 40s. And then we had the crack cocaine. Right now we have a huge crystal meth problem. That's another whole problem we have with the fentanyl. And it's all coming from China. The fentanyl overdoses are responsible for more deaths than we've ever had. People are overdosing on fentanyl. A lot don't know they have it, or a lot like the fentanyl because it puts a better kick and is cheaper than heroin. This is going to be a huge problem because once the coronavirus, it's here right now. We're already getting cases, but you see how everybody's packed together and they're going to hostels. And this is a mismanagement at the city level, the police level, government, both levels of the government, the provincial and the federal. But what happens is, a long time ago, the police decided, rather than have all these people all over town, we'll chase you to this little area. This is where you hang out. Don't hang out in the nice people's houses, the neighborhoods. Stay away from there, we're gonna harass you. But you come here, and this is your area. They thought they were keeping a lid, and they called it containment. We're going to contain the prostitution, the drug addicts, and we're going to put it all down here. It's going to overload our hospital system. Gets a good hold here, we are in big trouble. This is not something new. This is 100 years in the making, and that I know of, it's 35 plus years of mismanagement at all levels of government. You see what you got here. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Subscribe to my channel. Also, visit my website and you can see what online locksmith training I have for beginners, intermediate, and advanced, as well as my covert methods of entry and my non-destructive methods of entry.